It's time to do your taxes. Preparing and filing taxes in the US is a complex and confusing process. Online tax software makes it a little bit easier, and it's much less expensive than hiring a professional to do your taxes for you. I'm Jill Duffy, Deputy Managing Editor of Software at PCMag.com, and I've been working on this year's list of the best tax software alongside writer and personal finance expert Kathy Yackel. One of the biggest hurdles to using online tax software is figuring out which one is right for you and your tax situation. This year, we have three top picks, plus one that's totally free for filing both your federal and state returns. So here are the top scoring tax prep websites and one that's totally free. TurboTax is the best tax service to use if you're going to itemize. It costs a little bit more than most other tax services, but it's worth it if you want a great and mostly pain-free experience. There are a few different versions. TurboTax Premier, which is $89 for federal filing, is the one you need if you have any cryptocurrency activity to report. TurboTax Self-Employed, which is $119 for federal filing, is for anyone with self-employment income. And that includes gig work, like driving for a rideshare company or making money off of YouTube. We really like TurboTax Self-Employed because it looks for more than 500 tax deductions in a lot of different categories, and some of them are industry specific. TurboTax does have a few other versions, plus some offers to let you file for free, but for most of those, you need to file by February 15th. H&R Block is another one of the best online tax services you'll find. It's good for both very simple and rather complex tax returns. The deluxe version is $49.99 for federal and $36.99 per state filing, and it focuses on income from W-2s and interest and dividends. It also supports Schedule A, so you can find out whether it's better to itemize or to take the standard deduction. In testing H&R Block, we found that it minimizes errors and has great explanations of some common tax topics, such as the earned income credit, child tax credit, Schedule C for self-employment income, and state residency rules. This year, if you have to report cryptocurrency activity, you can use H&R Block Premium, which is $69.99 for federal and $36.99 per state filed. This year, the best tax website for doing detailed itemizations is TaxAct. We like that it's easy to use, whether you're very experienced at doing your taxes or not. Its strengths are that it has a great user interface, it thoroughly covers all kinds of tax topics, and it does an excellent final review of your return. The final review tool is called Double Check, and it looks for incomplete or inconsistent information and other problems. It also has something called Deduction Maximizer, which lets you know if you're missing out on potential tax savings. Prices for TaxAct vary depending on which version you use, but it's anywhere from $24.99 to $64.99 for federal and $49.95 per state. Only one service this year lets you file both federal and state returns for free with no time limits and no gimmicks. It's Cash App Taxes. It's pretty impressive that it supports most IRS forms and schedules, even Schedule C, which you almost always have to pay for with other services. So what's the catch? Cash App Taxes doesn't offer nearly as much support as most other sites. So if you get stuck with questions, you may end up feeling frustrated or wondering if you took all the right deductions. For those reasons, Cash App Taxes is best for people who either have very simple returns or people who are very experienced at preparing their taxes. This year's deadline to file in the US is Monday, April 18th. Now, tax prep websites usually have their lowest and best offers at the beginning of the tax season, and then the prices will creep up the closer it gets to the deadline. So be sure to file your taxes as soon as you can.